This competition here was a precursor to see exactly how, you know, the Olympics can go off, maintaining a bubble for the athletes to be able to stay healthy, and also the citizens of Japan to be able to stay healthy with foreign athletes coming into the country. I think it was a success. Definitely different. It's going to be hard to adapt, but the caution is definitely needed.